Yep. All right, Jacqueline, now let's get to breaking news that's happening at this hour in Warren. We've got video from Sky 4 over a barricaded gunman situation. This is happening on Joanne Avenue, which is near the intersection of Stevens and Ryan Road. And police confirmed they have heard a number of shots fired. Right now, no word on any injuries. We will keep an eye on what's happening there as it develops. We will update you.